everyone, it's Ashley from Three Feathers Vintage and Milk Teeths, and here are my thrift finds for this week. First of all, I found these two spools of really old lace here. Can you see? And I don't really sew or anything, but when I send out my orders for Etsy, I like to package them really prettily, so I'll probably use these to wrap up some packages. So I'm excited to find that. I think these were a quarter each at St. Vincent de Paul, one of my favorite thrift stores. And then I found these really old envelopes. Yellow is one of my favorite colors, and I really liked the outline on the flap of the envelope. I think these are from, it says right here, color coordinated 20 fashion finish envelopes 1972. So I should really start writing people. It's really fun when you get snail mail, so maybe that should be one of my late New Year's resolutions, is to write more letters. Besides that, I found a bunch of books this week. St. Vincent de Paul in Long Beach was having, or I think they got a bunch of books from an old school or something in LA, and I found all these little Dear Golden books. I found a dictionary one, and the illustrations are so pretty. Even the front flap cover was really cool, but one of my favorite ones is the cat one. It says, "The cat stretches out by the fire and purrs." See? And yeah, I keep collecting these. I still don't know what I'm going to do with them. Maybe some sort of art project. Besides that one, I found this book, Baby Elephant Goes to China. I think it's from the 60s. But the illustrations are so cool. Look at, do you see? I think I'm going to frame some of the pages and hang them up. But yeah, oh, it says obsolete, no longer at that school. And then I found Heidi. The front cover is so pretty. Little goats and Heidi and little hearts. But the first few pages, do you see those little illustrations? I think I'm gonna make stickers out of these. I need to go to Kinko's, or first I need to scan these and then go to Kinko's and make stickers, but that'd be a cool little project. Then I found, oh, lastly, I'm always looking for old maps at thrift stores, and then I found this atlas from, here it says, "With love to Luann and Chris from Mima and Papa, 1957. Oh, so old. I like when I find the, I don't know, little dedications in the front of the books. But yeah, see? Just nice colors. Maybe I'll frame one of California, since I'm from there. And then I found a bunch of clothes this week, and I'm listing them at my Etsy store, Three Feathers Vintage. And one of the things I found are these cute little red high-waisted linen shorts. And I know it's winter for a lot of people, but in California, it's been raining, but right now it's 70s, so nice and balmy and cool. I don't know if you're from California and want a pair of shorts. I'm selling those. And then I found this 1960s gold brocade dress, and I love those dresses that have the 3/4 length sleeves with the ruffle. And this one was longer, but I got my grandma to hem it shorter, so it's more, it's kind of a more modern fit. It was a maxi dress. It was like to your ankles, to my ankles anyway. And yeah, I thought that was too long. And then, oh, I was so excited when I found this hand-knit mustard yellow sweater. It has really cool knit braid that makes a bib or a collar, and the buttons, they're like wood buttons, and the tag's even cool. It says hand knit and fashioned by Helen Bell. It has little knitting needles on it. Yeah, those were my finds, or at least some of them, for the week. Be sure to check out my Etsy store or my blog, and yeah, thanks for hanging out.